Psychological observation. Although I know very little of the Steppenwolf's life, I have all the same good reason to suppose that he was brought up by devoted but severe and very pious parents and teachers in accordance with that doctrine that makes the rhythm of the will the cornerstone of education and of freedom. But in this case, the attempt to destroy the personality and to break the will did not succeed. With much too strong and hardy, too proud of spirit, instead of destroying his personality, they succeeded only in teaching him to hate himself. It was against himself that, innocent and noble as he was, he directed during his whole life the whole wealth of his fantasy, the whole of his thought, and in so far as he let loose upon himself, every vile criticism, every anger and hate he could command, he was, in spite of all, a real Christian and a real martyr.
Yeah.